Welcome to the Wicked Gamer and Collector, and this is what we call the ultimate buying guide for the Mini NES Classic. What are the differences? Here with my buddy
Waltjalt.
Yes, we are here. I'm going to let you see what are the differences between all the systems. Yeah, and what is the best thing to buy, because it's in jungle out there. And what do you need to buy? And we are going to help you out. And for a little bit of difference between the consoles, we've got here the 600 family, the 500 game family, and we got the one-on-one copies, or copies with 30 games, or systems that are really one-on-one, like this one. Looks like it, but it's not like the original one. Because they are trying to trick us!
And they all have original Nintendo decals on it.
And this one, they are now very naughty. Where is my whip? I forgot my whip brand. And here we have the 501 family. This is the console we did our first review with, hey? Wild Child.
With the turbo buttons.
With the turbo buttons. Yeah, and I must say, if you look at the model, there are some differences. This one, it looks like a little bit like the Cool Baby. So this is a custom case, and this is a one-on-one copy of the original mold.
Like the box itself too.
Yeah.
And no, people, these games are not all on it. Some of them, but most are crappy games.
Yep. So that is what the 501 is. A lot of crappy games, a lot of cheap stuff, and very bad AV out.
Also this one tries to trick you.
But we also got the 600 in one family. And this is where it gets very interesting. There are a lot of differences. And the funny thing is, if you look at the box, it got the Cool Baby. This one got HDMI, so that is pretty unique.
Very good picture. The color palette is a little bit different than original, but it's very crisp and clear.
The cases are the same. This one got AV out, and this one, and they all come with two controllers. So that is for every console the same, and that is really funny. So I think this is a clone of a clone.
Yeah, indeed. This is the real Cool Baby, like you all see here.
But like,
this is some copy of it.
If you remove the 600 games, buddy. Now we got the 608 version. Yes, we got 8 games more.
But it doesn't say Cool Baby.
Nope, this is a family computer, so this is a totally different clone. The funny thing is, it got the case of the Cool Baby.
Indeed.
It got just the basic Atari Sega ports.
I think that these two come from the same fabric.
Yep. But this one got, I can tell you already, got crappy games. Watch the full video, because it's going to be one freaking surprise if you watch it. And when removing these games, we got the final versions, and these are the 620 in one games.
Also from the same box styles.
So the funny thing is, this is really funny, both have EV out, both have the same controllers.
No turbo buttons,
the same casing, but yes people, they got both different games. The mini box and the big box, the naughty one and the crappy one. So yeah, watch the videos for the full review. Let's go to the one-on-one copies now. And now we've got the one-on-one copy series. And this one is pretty funny. This is really a one-on-one copy of the original one. Decals, everything is the same.
It had a nice menu, but the sound wasn't great after a while.
Yep. I make a review and capture of this device. And I have, we have made a one-on-one comparison.
Also, the board isn't good quality. It's using a Samsung board, but a lot of these clones have been burnt out. So.
Indeed. And now we've got here the 30-in-1. This one is a copy of the American version, if I'm correct, the American?
Yeah, this box is the American style.
Yeah, and it's got a crappy menu, but even check the review. So this is just a copy of,
It also does have some different games than the original one, like Circus Charlie, Chippendale, that the original one doesn't have. So it replaced some games in Winking.
And this one is the latest one. This is a copy. Yeah, it's a prototype, and this version doesn't have any decals at all, but it's got the same casing like the original one with the GameCube ports, but here you can add your own games.
Yeah, not all games, nope, around 50%. Just watch our video.
Check the video again, and this is just simply the latest version. But now we're going to choose, and that's funny, we're going to skip to the skip and chop, chop, chop. And we're going to the best and the worst NES clones. So you know what to buy, people. And for our winner, so if you're searching for the best Mini NES clone there is, the Cole Baby is never been defeated from so far.
And it's so funny because it's one of the first clones we ever reviewed and that was on the market. So
how freaking, it's horrible. The first thing you released is the best. You expect 2018, where more than a year further, that they released a better one, an improved Cole Baby, with adding freaking games.
Yeah,
no
save function.
It got a good TV signal output, it got HDMI, good controllers, turbo buttons, and great games.
A lot of great games.
Check our review, because this is really the best you can get if you want to have a clone version for the money.
Also, the quality is very good. I never heard problems with systems that malfunction after a while. So mine also plays very good, and I played a lot on it. So yeah.
But then is the question, where is the worst one?
Oh, wait, I throw it somewhere away. Oh, here it is.
And this is what we call the crappiest version of all. And the funny thing is, this just released. It's a custom case. Check our review. It's a funny thing to have in your collection if you just want to collect it for the casing. But overall, it's just
horrible.
It's a piece of shit. Really horrible.
A lot of double grams.
How can you freaking
crappy output?
But how can you freaking fuck this up?
Crappy controllers.
So people, it's a Cole Baby. And yes, I want to thank you for watching. I hope you have a better idea what product you need to buy. If you're searching for a clone, I hope Nintendo will release the original product, but this one is the best you can get for now.
Yeah, I'm very curious about Nintendo, if it will be the same package with one, or maybe this time with two controllers, but we have to find out. And also if the price range will still be the same.
But for the time, Cole Baby is our friend to go.
Oh yeah.
Thank you for watching.
It's a nice console! Ooh, love those Chinese people.
Yeah, people. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Ook een leuk einde, jij niet?
Ja, dat was tof.
Geweldig, hè?
Hi fellow YouTubers, I want to thank you for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Yes, and you also can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, yeah, don't give a shit about Twitter. But Instagram, I make pretty picture and I send on Instagram. So yeah, follow me.